TwoDudes,
back again, of course.
How's it going?
How's everyone doing? All the open-minded people.
Yes.
Keep it open.
We're going to open
always.
It just that much more today.
Today we're going to check out another song from the Distant Relatives album, which we'll probably do, like maybe the rest of the songs in full at some point. But this song's called Patience. And we've got Nas and Damian'Jr.Gong'Marley on it.
Nas and Damian'Jr.Gong'Marley.
Junior Gong'Marley. So cool. The lyrics.
Here we are.
Yeah. Dude, just the way that intro builds.
Oh right, it was
God.
Just the drums and bass
like
pretty
a
much.
Flute.
And then like, right.
And then it just they slowly and then dun, add layers to it.
It's the Ron Burgundy kids out there. Savali.
That must be some kind of
Swahili or something.
Yeah.
Sabali Kai,
Jamaican
Nakira Mogo, Sabali, 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 Yong Conte, Nakira Mogo.
Some of the smartest dummies carry the language of Egyptian mummies on a flag or a moon and can't find food for the starving tummies. Pay no mind to the youths, cause it's not like the future depends on it. We'll save the animals in the zoo, cause the chimpanzee, them will make big money. This is what the media.
This shit
wow.
is fire, son. Just Damian coming out the gate with these
right.
lyrics, man.
Some of the smartest dummies can't read the language of Egyptian mummies and a
fly go moon
and can't find food for the starving tummies.
Pay no mind to the use, because it's
no
not like the future depends on
right?
it.
That is so sarcastic.
But save
that's
the animals in the zoo.
Right.
Because the
chimpanzees make big money.
So true,
right?
man.
Yeah.
Wow.
This is how the media pillages on the TV the pictures, savages and villages, and the scientists still can't explain the pyramids. Huh.
Eventualists
make a
living
on
the
videos of ribs of the little kids. Holy.
Ooh.
So true.
Send your money.
I mean.
Villages on TVs, and I keep all the world, and keep all the scrolls, and even the bird bombs. Some of the worst paparazzis I've ever seen and I've ever known. With the words on this place of the world, and see, and the all that will never show.
Right? I mean,
wow.
even down to the paparazzi for the celebrities. Like, they won't take pictures of celebrities unless they're naked or caught in some cheesy act.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like,
and then,
if they can compromise a celebrity in some certain way, they'll take a picture. Just because that's what people will buy that. But, I mean, if that's all you're putting out, that's all people are going to buy.
Yeah. Put the worst on display so the world can see, and that's all that will ever show.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, I love songs like this. The lyrics, like, they don't mess around.
Oh, man.
People like this that
speaking truth,
write very
straight
good.
Straight from the heart.
Their
like,
pen is really good. Yeah.
This needs to hit more hearts, and everybody just needs to be like, no more.
This is like unifying music right here, for sure.
The ones in the way, the mother flee when the monster is fully grown. Salamon decline it when they think I'm defeat and them could have never grown. The spiritual DNA that burns in my soul and I will forever own.
Break down that part right there. He's going.
That whole passage right here.
Will never move east and feel like
the
they
west
could be
will
at,
never move east and feel like they could be at home. They get tricked by the beast, but where them a go flee when the monster is fully grown?
Solomonic lineage.
And I think the monster
lineage,
is fully
lineage.
Grown. I think that's like, you know, little kids get all corrupted and then they grow up to be this monster, gunning people down in the streets. You know.
Yeah. Solomonic
and
lineage.
Then and they have to
we
run and flee from these monsters,
compete.
Yeah.
And then
Solomonic lineage.
Clone.
Solomon, King Solomon. Still
my
can't
spiritual
defeat,
DNA
can
that
never
print on my
clone.
Soul. And I will forever own.
Yeah. I wonder what this means. Sabali, Sabali, is that patience?
It could be.
It's patience. What the old folks told me.
That's insane. The earth was flat. If you went too far, right, you'd so fall off. Now the earth is round. If the shape changed again, everybody would just start laughing.
Yeah.
And then there's people who are like, no, it's still flat. Don't worry, it's still flat. Yeah. You can still fall off.
I love that first part, how he opens the, like, are we born not knowing, are we born knowing all?
Right? We grow wiser. Wow. Or are we just growing tall?
Wow.
Can you read thoughts? Can you read palms? Can you predict the future? Can you see storms coming?
That's
truth, straight from the heart. Straight from
the soul's heart.
Yeah.
Their soul's heart is pouring this out, like.
Yeah,
I've always, like, you know, I think things like this all the time, and I would like to write songs like this, and I'm like, how do I get translate that into a metal aspect so that I can reach those hearts with these thoughts and words? Right. And wow, I mean, you guys are reaching me as a metalhead with these thoughts and these words in this type of music. Yeah. So I mean, hopefully
amazing writing.
More people see, you know, find this song.
Yeah.
But, like, the victims that these lyrics, like, you know, there's victims in all these lyrics, and I think they're the patients.
Right.
Like, they're you know, like, they can, we only just sit here and be subjected to life.
Can it resize? Can it restart? Can it make peace? Can it fight war?
Milk cows even though you drive cars,
huh? Can you survive against all odds now? Wow. Like, you know you're ingrained in this, you know, you gotta drive places, you gotta use a calculator, you gotta have your phone in your hand all the time, you know, like
this writing that they're doing is touching on, like, all these extremes, like one extreme
reality,
extreme,
yeah,
you know,
wow. You know, if all that just fell away, and, you know, when
could you go back to basics? Basically.
It's crazy. When you feed people the truth, who made up words? Who made up numbers? And what kind of spell is mankind under? Everything on the planet, we preserve it, can it? Microwave it, try it, no matter what, we'll survive it. What's you? What's man? What's human? Anything along the land, we consume it. Eat it.
This is like the coolest song. Ruin. This is coolest song I've ever heard in my life. Like, I've wanted to write a song like this song. Like,
look at that verse right there. Break that down, Claude.
Who wrote the Bible? Who wrote the Quran? And was it a lightning storm that gave birth to the earth and then the dinosaurs were born? Damn! Who made up words? Who made up numbers? What kind of spell is mankind under? Everything on the planet we preserve and can it.
Microwaved
it and try it. No matter what, will survive it.
What's man? What's human? Wow.
Anything along the land, we consume and eat and delete and ruin. True. All
insane.
True. Every single... Yeah.
Insane. Wow. This is the type of shit that gets... Yeah, this is like...
My blood is just full of writing right here. Thank you.
Very, very well.
Holy cow.
Very good with the pen. Wow.
Ruin, try to get paper. Gotta have land, gotta have people. It's like a military soldier since 7 years old. I held real dead bodies in my arms. Feel the body turn cold. Oh, why are we born in the first place if this is how we gotta go? Dang.
Song is fire.
And you know, the way he rapped
that
right
here,
he held dead bodies in his arms until they went cold. Like, he knows what that feels like. I don't know what that feels like. I don't know if I ever will. But
it's a military soldier since I was 7 years old.
Right?
Goes to all the wisdom and knowledge secrets of the world.
Yeah. That song was motherfucking fire, everybody.
Damn. Thank you for the lyrics, whoever did that video. That was cool.
Yeah.
Like,
that's what we want to hear right there. We want to hear, like, that knowledgeable. That is,
we
like,
love hip-hop.
The epitome of writing.
The lyrics
right there.
This video is by We Love Hip Hop. I guess we should start shouting out people doing the videos, I guess. I don't know. But.
Hell yeah. Another good one. Another great one. Very knowledgeable.
Yeah.
Hit us up on Twitter. Just joined up.
Two dudes at main T-W-O, M-A-I-N-E-T-W-O, at main T-W-O.
Just started that shit fresh on.
Yeah.
Check out some metal.
Our first channel, Synthetic Slave, S-I-N-T-H-E-T-I-K, Slave. And you'll hear the music that we create. We write songs. We write music and we play them. And
yes,
if you like it, awesome. Thanks. Leave a comment on both channels. Subscribe to both channels. And
keep your mind open, everyone. Till next time.
All
the time. Toodles and bands, toodles and bands. We have opinions, we always keep it open.